you're sick of your daily existence, if your everyday life is a bore, if you're stuck in a rut, well then get off your butt and come out to the wild eastern shore. But be sure you're prepared for your journey. Bring sunscreen and a new bathing suit, a sweater, three jackets, and if you can pack it, a shovel and a good set of boots. Welcome to Nova Scotia, where the weather is frightfully strange. If you don't like what's in it, well, wait just a minute. It's already starting to change. We're Canada's ocean playground. Yes, we are, with all kinds of wonderful stuff. If you burn on the beach, well, a cure's within reach, 'cause the frostbite sets in soon enough. Then it's off for a game of pond hockey. Just watch out for that thaw on the bog. Even covered with ice, all our scenery's so nice, if you find it through all of this fog. Welcome to Nova Scotia, where we've got it all, I must say. For whatever the reason, we've got all four seasons running 24 hours a day. And some days all four seasons in 1 hour. There's a pretty young lass on the hillside we met just 3 hours ago, with her skirt oh so teeny and her tartan bikini. I just had to tell her hello. She politely suggested I stuff it. How rude! I felt so rejected, it's true. But now I feel better, 'cause I brought my sweater while she's turning 3 shades of blue. Welcome to Nova Scotia, where the climate will drive you insane. But between you and me, hey, it still beats BC, 'cause at least we get more than just rain. Oh! So if you're heading east on your journey, take heed of these words that I sing. We're proud of our spirit, hey, there's no need to fear it, but be ready for anything. Oh, they say that we live in God's country, it's a motto to which we hold fast. But it's not just a rumor that God's sense of humor is alive in our weather forecast. Welcome to Nova Scotia, where the fiddlers and the fishermen roam. Are they boiling or freezing? Are they sweating or sneezing? Doesn't matter, they still call it home. Oh, welcome to Nova Scotia, where the fiddlers and the fishermen roam. Are they boiling or freezing? Are they sweating or sneezing? Doesn't matter, they still call it home. Nova Scotia, we still call it home. One more time!